What's up, people, and welcome back. So, let's continue, shall we? I love the music here. Oh, it's supposed to be snow, right? Because it's winter. It all makes sense. Definitely makes sense now. Maybe we've been here. I guess it's time to fight this dude, huh? So I wonder, what do you have, buddy? Hurricane Ian. Clefable, huh? With energy ball because I don't want to get that stupid crit charm which you probably have. No, we're a double slap. Yeah, just keep slapping me. And one more, please. Oh yeah, 5 times. Yeah, good to love it, good to love it. Rio. Well, definitely not staying on that one, that's for sure. I guess Belgium. They have that great counter for Dodrio. Yeah, I'm really lacking counters against flying types. Why RLS have only 10 PP? Oh, maybe that is why I did I. Maybe that is why I changed it. For Dig and Dig have like 10 PP. Might be the problem. I never really noticed that until now. Surprisingly. Anyway, it seems like this is something except that it can take care of. That is for sure. Cloud 9, huh? Actually a nice ability. To get rid of those stupid weather effects. Because they usually work against me. Usually. Anything here? Nope. And I'm pretty sure there will be a battle with Mr. Charon. And I think it will be a rotation battle. Yep, here we go. And here, full team. Let's go. He's going back. Water monkey, why? He's strange. Does it have ice beam or something? The hell is flink? Save it. When he's going to change to somebody. How do you, huh? Okay, Houndoom is down. He's not switching that much as I thought he will. Quite strange. Serperior, huh? Oh, now we are rotating stupid Alakazam. And of course, we will go with the Psychic and to Magingar. Gallade, right? No, he'll just continue psychic. Superior. Please paralyze it. But this is not going to do much. I resist 4 times. Okay, he's now going for Staraptor. Brave Bird. Wow, the summon's done. I bet now he'll go to Gigalith. Yep. Save it. He's dead, surprisingly. And his confidence is very nice. Please hurt yourself. Earthquake, no. Ooh, actually this was a good choice. Oh no. Of course Emperor is much faster than me. Staraptor, huh? Not too light, it's a very tough battle. Hmm. What's gonna die faster? Die faster than separate, right? Very nice, very nice. So what is he gonna use? Still live laser. Oh yeah, he did that much because of stupid defense drop that I got. Wow! Seriously, you're not dumb. Stupid glare. Quite tough battle, to be honest. Everybody's getting some level ups. Oh, I was misclick. Shit, I wanted to use. Oh, not too faster, surprisingly. Nice. Oh my. Marshall, huh? Surf, right? Very nice, now we can go and backtrack. Yeah, Twin Mountain will leave that for a while. Where is that surf? For water pools, of course. Okay. And let's go all the way back to Unova Town. Oh, the music here kinda reminds me of the 4th generation. Oh, the water's so sparkly. Oh my god, it's round one. That is where our adventure begins. You can obviously surf here. And the only way is to go in here. In good item. Max Aether, good, good. And here's the Gamma Ranger. Brenda, huh? No, Vaporeon. I wonder what would be better to use than Vaporeon. Leaf Blade or Energy Ball. Because it won't die to either, probably. Vaporeon kinda looks cute. This sprite. Upsell, 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 upsell. And upsell still have this stupid ability, which will lower my PP. Pressure. Probably. I usually have it. Yep. I was correct. Should give me a lot of XP. Yep. That's a very, huh? There's something there. There's also a trainer here, fisherman. Yeah, let's fight Mr. Fisherman, why the hell not? Sean, huh? Oh, Sidra. This should be easy. Energy ball. Go. Kingler. Nice to see him as well. And what else do we have? Yeah, Seeking, huh? Let's go with Leaf Blade. That was pretty easy. I need more repel. Here we go. And more rangers for me to defeat. Claude, huh? I can't do anything against this guy. Let's save it. Let's go to Gengar. Hopefully he won't use Shadow Ball or something like that. It would really suck. Oh my god. I just got to use the Shadow Ball, huh? But I survived. Lick Dunk. Well, this seems like a job for Infernape. I would reckon just use one more milk to heal my Gengar back to full health. Close combat. Nice. So what berry will I get? Just per berry. No, person berry. Okay, again, it's pointing in the weird directions. Screw it. I won't be using it anymore. Pitch black. Seems like more fishermen to defeat. There's actually a swimmer there as well. And those are those fast currents we probably can't even get over, right? Fisherman Lidon, or whatever it's pronounced. Good blue basketball. Energy ball should do it. Oh yeah. And actually give this amount of XP. Wheelfish, huh? Actually, let's say. Why the hell not? Aqua tail. Interesting. Good. Avoid. The pin missile attack. And you're down. Oh my god, person point, no! Oh, we're jealous! Well, well, well. Don't really have anything that can take care of jealous easily. Hopefully I will have to soon. Double intimidate. Should we do it KO? Actually, one hit KO. Very nice. An antidote. Poor Sceptile. Oh, toxic. I was wondering where that was. Oh, sure. 40. aluminum in here. Leaf Blade should do it. Oh yeah. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, Lantern, I can take care of that as well. I believe Lantern is special defense thing, right? So physical attacks will be good against him. Or her, in this case. Yep. And Starmie. Three of my attacks are so perfectly against Starmie. Wow, almost a little bit as well. As always, females do not have any money at all. So we can go two ways, obviously. Maybe it is the same way, I don't know. So let's just go bottom. Ah, they're actually swimmer. I like go back and fight him. Oh, there's an item here. Oh. This is how we will get item. And deep sea tooth. Deep sea tooth. He's in the level. Well, okay, good to know. Oh wait, I can just do it like this. Yeah, stupid me. Swimmer Bright. Tentacruel. Ooh. Hopefully they won't have something like Poison Jet, but it's suck it all. Suck a lot. Definitely suck a lot. Screech. Let's go with Dig then. Probably won't even KO. Ah, actually this nice because of the crit. And Feraligatr. Energy ball, please. Should be enough. Yep. Wow, 5000 XP. Yeah, you kinda suck, buddy. And more trainers. A lot more trainers. Oh, Golem. Nice to see you. Do you have Sturdy Buddy? Just to be sure, let's see. So he won't explode on me. Yep, yep. Yep, he's definitely exploding on me. So let's go with Dig. Hey, nice. No random moment. Good thing that I saved. Ooh, watering, something for Infernape, finally. Take care of. Right? Yeah. Close combat. I have only one PP left. Isn't very good. Oh well. And slacking. The guy with the legendary stats. Give me shit on XP. Yeah. Healing spot. Might be. Yep. Thank you, I needed that. No. I don't want any X. I'm calling my bag, what the hell is he talking about? No idea. Oh my god, trainer. Ah, should have switched. Set down. Kumiko, huh? Yeah, I should have different switch it though. Oh well. We have healing house just near us. It doesn't really matter that much. Oh my, first speed, no. Not even crit. What shall I do? Punishment. Bye bye, Infnip. Tangrowth. Let's go with Gengar now. Could have weak special defense, I believe. If I remember correctly. Yeah, very nice. Fort of space. I was just thinking about it. Angles, huh? Let's just stay. Probably grass and poison. So, shouldn't do much to me. Oh, collect smoke, I remember this, the poison move. Didn't I have it on my coffin in the black too? Probably, because it sounds very familiar for some reason. And strength for that. Can go here. Actually, where the hell are we? This is Route 18. Those continuous with these results, huh? Oh, there's the veteran. I haven't faced veterans yet. Wait, didn't I spread my repel? Obviously not. So let's spray it. Yeah, let's go this way first. Veteran Ray, huh? Shotgun, yeah, press the defensive bastard. How much will this do, huh? Actually, quite enough. Take him down, probably. The second one. Yep. Empoleon. Hmm. That is definitely something that we don't see very often. I used him in platinum. It was alright. Whoa. That XP too. And Gigalid, huh? Yeah, he has 30, so he won't die in one shot. Too bad. Someone have really low HP. Let's try Surf. Whoa! Actually survived, huh. Strange. Route 17, huh? Nothing hidden there. He pretty much can't continue here. Let's use the repel. Where the hell this leads? Obviously somewhere else. Ooh. There's nothing there I want yet. And he just got a turn. Oh, there is an item that I want right near him. Okay. Mr. Porygon, have death of my leaf blade. How do you like that, huh? Obviously not much. An exit for the victory. Nice. And Porygon too, huh? Don't tell me you have Porygon Z as well. Dude, I think it's called Porygon Z, right? Yeah, I think. And give my level up. Nice. Yep, Porygon Z. Close combat. Excellent. And Thunderbolt, yeah, finally we got electric attack. It's actually really good electric attack. And only one of them can learn in this. Well, version can learn it as well, but so we definitely move for Gengar. Instead of Dark Pulse, for now. Not for now, but for forever. What am I talking about? Anyway, when we come back, we'll continue to explore some more routes that we didn't explore. See you then, goodbye.